Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio. Revelio.
Professor Hecate is an enigma.
Hmm. Adelaide Oaks, isn't it? I received your owl.
Yes, I'm Adelaide Oaks. Oh dear. You see, my uncle Roland is a metal trader who's quite well known in the goblin community. He normally sends me owls every week when he's on his business travels. In his last owl, he alluded to dealings with those radical goblins, Ranrock's loyalists. It's been ages since that owl and I'm worried. What with the troll attack on Hogsmeade and the rumors that goblins may have been involved, well, I'm fearing the worst. Should I be worried about my uncle, or am I overthinking this?
I think you're right to be concerned, Adelaide. Your uncle may be in trouble.
You're much more understanding than Professor Weasley. She heard I was going to look for him and forbade me from leaving the grounds. She's convinced he can handle himself, but I can't concentrate on anything until I know he's all right. Could you try to find out for me? From what I hear, you're almost as adventurous as Uncle Roland.
I take it you and your uncle are close.
We are. My mother died when I was born, and I lost my father when I was 5. Uncle Roland's looked after me for as long as I can remember. He knows I get anxious when he travels, and that's why he sends me all the owls, to let me know that he's all right.
Has your uncle traded with many goblins?
Yes, for ages. Even speaks gobbledygook. But he only recently mentioned Ranrock's lot. Insisting the galleons were worth the risk. He does it for me. Between robes and supplies, attending Hogwarts costs a fair sickle. And besides that, Uncle Roland has expensive taste. He's sacrificed so much for me over the years. I promised him that as soon as I finish Hogwarts, I shall be the one taking care of him.
I'll try and look into it for you, Adelaide.
Thank you. He's very thorough in his record keeping. Notes all his trades in a journal, makes maps. In fact, in his last owl, he drew me a map of his next stop. He'd planned to set up camp north of here. I do hope you're able to find out where he is. Thank you again for any help you can provide.
Uncle Roland, what have you got yourself into?
I hope Adelaide's Uncle Roland is all right. She seems very worried. Adelaide mentioned her uncle's camp may be near Brockborough, past the river.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Could this be Mr. Oaks's campsite? Huh. Orcs loyalists. They're just ahead. Should I take them by force or be discreet?
Revelio.
Wait up. One less shield to worry about.
Confringo.
Now to find out what happened here.
Revelio.
Oryx's trade journal. Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to him.
Confringo!
Revelio.
I should investigate. Formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now to find the crooked tree.
Revelio.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Better than betrayed.
Expelliarmus, Defender, Confringo, Descender.
What was that?
What are you up to now?
What do we have here?
I must be going down.
Expelliarmus, Defender, King Gringo, Descender!
Revelio. Incendio!
Incendio!
Descender! Expelliarmus! Defender! Confringo! Revelio.
Bring up.
Expelliarmus! Descender!
Confringo! Defend us! Revelio.
A party to attend by myself.
Revelio. Revelio.
His castles hide my own.
Not quite.
This is the spot on the map. I best have my wits about me.
Revelio. Revelio.
What will we find in here?
Revelio. Revelio.
Adelaide's instincts were spot on.
Your blood's on Ranrock's hands.
Kimi no toriko ni nai.